Candy keystones stuck together with the string. Don't know where it goes, but let's find out where it goes to. Maybe the we can help you open this thing. I think I'm from a cup. Don't tell the cups. These are my toys, but I lost the key, so I found the key. So, okay, let's see if it works. See if I can open it now. Yeah, I think the free. Oh, it kind of looks like a free door. Don't look at that. It looks like a free. The number three. Come on. Okay, now let's check. So let's see the other one works. Okay. There must be if somebody put a different key in it, that happens a lot too. Let's see if this, if it doesn't. So, here we go. Playing the lock. Twist. Oh, it's an energy again. Okay. By him for a while. Ah. It was a trap. I trapped myself. Just right there. Hey, what? It's stuck onto my and onto my hand.
Alvin, this one's for you.
What's that?
Open it.
1 second. I need to. Okay, what's
a little present?
Wait, are you using my duct tape?
It's there. I used the part that you don't usually use.
What the?
It's a little cat.
Cat. Is it dried out?
No, it's not dried yet. But I put a face in it, and I did. He gave it ears.
Thanks. Hey, look at Sylvie. A present from Sylvie. It's a cat.
Little cat thing that I stacked up.
Ooh.
The baby gets.
Let's dry this off while you put this in the sun.